like
you
this.
Put some leaves on top, yeah.
And then they said,
"Sway your hand,
sway it here, and then."
Beautiful.
Yeah. Hindi ako kumuha ng tour package. I rented the personal, you know, motorbike local here na nag-offer noon. And then ano eh, 200 daw balikan. So ayun, okay naman kami. So total 20 Vietnam dollar for riding one-way ticket going here from Ho Chi Minh to Kuchi.
Kita ko paano tayo makarating ng Kuchi using the local bus.
Ito yung mga bus nila. So, hanapin natin yung bus number natin. So, nakasakay ako. Bus number 2 siya. Going to 79 down. Tapos ay yung ticket 20 lang. 20,000. So, bus 13. So mula dun sa bus station, may mga naghihintay niya kasi si Manong dun. Tapos nag-offer sila ng ride going to Kuchi. And ang napag-usapan nga namin is 200 balikan yun. Tapos hintayin niya hanggang sa matapos yung trip namin.
May mga tour package naman na you can avail. Pero I just want to try how the locals do it.
Hindi ako kumuha ng tour package. I rented the personal, you know, motorbike local here na nag-offer noon. And then, ano eh, 200 daw balikan. So, ayun, okay naman kami. So, total na binayaran ko 125. Bahati siya sa dalawa. Hindi ko maintindihan lang. Pero, magagamit natin ito doon sa loob mamaya. So, ano? Yan ako nito. In-scan din dalawang ticket, ha? Tunnel palabas dun sa kabila. Kasi highway ito yung, ano eh, ipagitan ito highway. So, iba yung entrance niya sa ibandang kanan. Kapag galing ka dun sa ibaba. Ayun. Parang bunker yung dating ngayon mo. Kasi, akala mo mababala kubo-kubo lang yan. Pero, pailalim siya. Ang galing yan. I like this. Maan daw ng bomba.
45,000 people died before. You know the jungle here, that was a battlefield. Weekly again American here. 44,000 hectares of jungle.
Okay. Oh, there's a tunnel.
For information.
They go down here and maybe they go over there.
I don't know if you're gonna fit there.
I guess I'm not gonna fit. I'm gonna fit there.
You try. Yeah. Go inside.
Okay. Go, go, go. Quick.
Start now, right?
Ooh, that was 24. Maybe.
Cannot.
You just
sit here and take a photo.
You cannot
go inside.
Yeah.
Like
you
this.
Put some leaves on top, yeah.
And then they said,
sway your hand.
Sway it here and then.
Beautiful.
Yeah.
All right.
Not only over here. But we have to read not Google Map before.
Patay ka dyan kapag dalaglag ka.
We have to camouflage the jungle. They couldn't see, have to cut out bamboo spot inside. Welcome to take the body that we give for fighting during the water. Okay, you take the photo. In the movie, we call that the combat train. Combat train. Mm-hmm. It was long about 500 kilometers. We were built before 1 meter high. It connects the tunnel. You know, when a American soldier came, all of the enemy from tunnel come up, put the rifle, shoot them, and then run away. From here, we could move to the Sài Gòn River this way, 1 kilometer, it connection now. We could be mean to another jungle. We now supply the food and weapon from Sài Gòn River to the jungle before. From here, we could move to the near American military base 10 kilometer. The night time, we come up, shoot them, and cover move down. American get up, they could then see where they are. You know, 250 kilometer, 3 level, 3 meter deep, 6 meter deep, that one ten. Meeting bunker, dining, kitchen, hospital, eating or drinking inside. Down and up for fighting, they don't know before. Now you can come take the picture, come near, take the photo, come Buddha photo. Thank you.
Look.
The other one, they shoot us inside. I don't know which area we are in.
They can sit in there before.
Yeah, because we're going to go to
the other one, what I was here for?
What? What is this? Yep, yep.
It's hidden from inside.
Ant gun. House. It looks like an ant house. Yes.
When they cook, same, but no.
Yes.
Next.
I don't know. No idea.
The family Vietnamese living in Sardinia. What we need here?
Oh.
What we need in Sardinia? What did we need? The air ventilation.
Okay.
We have to make it look like the view permanent. Look like snack hole.
It looks like an ant house. Yeah.
The whole inside we cut the bamboo tree, big one, make empty, but at the second level. The angle
of for ventilation.
We move down. But you know, medicine soldier camp, they use the German shepherd dog. German shepherd dog smell where they are. We have to come back the village far from jungle. We collect mainly the garlic, red pepper powder, make the meat to the hole. It hot, bungan, dog chicken away. But long time, we have to thinking more. We collect many medicine uniform. Look the dog in the jungle. We cut more wood there. Dog smell like smell of medicine. Run away. They put them fire over here. Look like the geothermal air ventilation. They don't know before. Now we make the way here for the visitor take the photo. Before like the jungle. Nobody know. Look like geothermal.
This is looks like Godzilla shit.
But it's for ventilation purposes, right? Okay. But it looks like an ant house. So hot. Another air ventilation.
Where the camera was in the trouble.
Oh, whatever. Oo nga naman eh, no?
The lady and gentleman, look the front of you. The front here belong to American soldier M41. Will be cut over here in the Vietnam War. The U.S. Army came here, they use all types of tanks and the military car, M113, M41, the M48, the front here, M41. We were destroyed about 256 of that in the jungle, not only here, by the delay mine, set up by the local fighter. Now you can look around for the lamp up you want. Take the photo. You can lamp up photo.
Yeah.
What's that?
Different types of traps.
Oh, okay. Traps.
We have to collect many the bomb shrapnel from US. We recycle, we call the booby trap we use for fighting. We set up thousand that in the jungle. Why? We don't have enough the weapon. We have to give this one. But we have to remember where they are, not Google Maps before. But remember, not easy, not easy. The front of you, the first, the name, the picking trap, for direction. We hide in the hole. The outside, we cover nobody in the middle, hide more in the hole. But where the hat
for me. You move that hole all up, yeah. It's raised there.
It's and raised. Cover it with.
Yeah, yeah, nothing.
Yeah.
If American fell down, it would pick the belly. Die instead.
Yeah.
The next one here, the leading arm big trap. If American fell down, both sides would pick the belly, the arm big. They hang in the middle. You know, special, we make the kick hook get in, not get out, hang on the booby trap. The next one, the rolling trap, it turn around, hit hold the body on the way down. They could not move, rolling. Some of US Army outside, they feel terrible, run away. Hit up the operating. Here, the window belt, set up like the window. The
nice
booby trap, left right, hit the leg of the bump, drop that inside. The next year, family falling in chair. If American walk by the side, would falling, keep like that. They could not running, look like the crocodile man. Here, same form. The next one, the man, fit trap, he put down this one in the hole half meter. If the foot move down, the fit hook inside. Welcome, put the foot. This one, the seesaw trap, it turn around, hit the head, back like turn around, hit the body.
Yeah.
The next one here, ladies and gentlemen, no. Make up clay is about 10 kilo, hang in the jungle. Hang with spring, dig the hole, service, eat the box, tap the hole, eat from tree, eat the hole.
The nice things here, you did to America.
I imagine it.
Hang the ceiling. Because in the wartime, American soldier move to the village, fight the ground fighter. If they open door, that's where I hit the body. That, you know, sometimes you do rifle, but one, so they up, you know, hit the bottom. No more honeymoon.
Yeah.
Okay, next one.
Oh, yeah.
Kita bersama sama dengan grup. Thank you.
Thank you.
The first here, we sharpen the bamboo bee, make the bamboo spine. And then set up another bamboo bed there, picture in the water.
Oh,
have many the photographer, they come from Australia, New Zealand in the war time. Yeah, they give Vietnamese after the fighting. They give Vietnamese some the movie you watch there, a firm in the chat. We recycle the movie deck and then from summer.
That's why
the
man
him
now we have.
Make
what works with the fire on,
the second turn.
Each man that may be recycled. They heated it. Okay. So,
getting
this a
booby. Okay, well, it's a booby shop. If the gun is not allowed, we solving and then collect the gunpowder. We do not recycle, not new one, we make the landmine before. When we solving, we have to fill down the water, let the bomb cool down. Because hot, it blow up. The water, yeah. Mud. The bomb, the shell of the US Army, we want to be recycled. You know, the 250 kilometer is connected before, correct from here. When American soldier got bomb, we run away to the tunnel. Because sometimes bunker is collapsed, we run away. Correct from here. If American drop bomb more, we run away. 250 kilometer, 3 levels.
It looks like the entrance.
What the movie in the meeting room? You saw this one, the Lima, recycle from American bomb. Inside, we collect the gunpowder. The outside from bomb shrapnel. The middle, we set up this one, we cover. If American walk hit the tree, no.
It
the layman recycle for medicine.
Oh, okay. Long
about 15 minutes for Coca-Cola, for beer, for coffee, for souvenir, bathroom, or the game, and then keep going. That's the funnel.
May pa-feel sila na ano, na putukan.
is supplied from Russia. Mainly the weapon is supplied from Malaysia.
Family, you know, we have to move to the village far from here. We collect some food and vegetables from village and then come back to the jungle morning. The dry howling may pack up the bamboo tree. We cut the machine. We turn around by hand, make the road. We collect the rice from here. We have to fermentation about 4 days, make the rice. We burn the rice wood.
Oh dear.
From rice cooker, the vegetable ready, and the bilai turn them into rice. The dry alcohol drinking in the water. Yeah, fighting drinking. This one, we have to turn around by hand, make the dry flour.
Oh, giling on bato.
You come here, look, make the dry
baby. Bato là nhân.
How to make the dry paper, you look?
How to dry?
How to make the dry paper?
Yeah.
But we have to come back to the village there, cover it in there, put down. Dry, can,
and have it dry.
We can make the dry noodle,
oh.
Or the mushroom down from here. Right, but in the village. Right, follow me.
Thank you.
You know, Vietnamese were built in the jungle 250 kilometers of tunnel longest in Vietnam. North Vietnam has tunnel center and south on the border. But the tunnel here longest one. Why? Because American soldier camp, they live in Saigon. We have to dig the tunnel in the jungle and come up, shut them and come back here. But how to dig in? We dig the hole here first, another one day same. We just connect together underground, become the tunnel. We couldn't see. We set out by the bamboo bucket there, down to the Saigon River or bone breaker far from jungle. They couldn't see. We make the angle of 45 degrees from hole. We cut the bamboo tree big size, empty put down, shut up the air ventilation. You know, why we make 3 levels? The first level we use for fighting, second level for baby wounded on the human. When American drop no more, we down to the last level, tunnel do not collapse. That one we build 3 levels. So, make the uniform service the soldier before. Now we are service the visitor. We have only the same machines and the right here. Because communism, some type of gun we collect from US, carbine M16 or the machine gun. Let me the local people put the food inside it on the way. We eat a lot of cassava like sweet potato before. This one, that's the dry thing. We collect from USA, hang around Berry here. The army shop sandal, you can buy something and then keep going over here. It connect to the if they drop them more, we got away from here, 250 kilometers, connect I can, down and up, more fighting. Come on, from here.
Chinelas.
Here comes the rubber sandals. We recycle from car tires. Have a soldier walk in the wartime. Hello family, hello, look here. Please. But this one, that is the real one. We have to go wrong direction. We call the backward sandal. We move like this on the way. American soldier, they couldn't see. Because we move this way, footprint move that way. Nobody knows where they are. Why? We don't have enough the weapon. We have to think more. Recycle everything we use for fun. Yes, that's it.
Magaling silang recycler. Fighting bunker.
Now the lady and gentleman follow me. Go that tunnel from here, the fighting bunker.
Yan. Pasok na sila yung fighting bunker.
Selection. Thank you.
Yeah. Just one more? More is alright.
Yeah, sure. Gagapag tayo dito.
Jason.
Where are you?
You can go out from the right or come here for a little bit more.
Okay, lalim. May pa, naka-second level lang ako.
100.
Ginapang ko na lang. Dumi na tuhod ko. I crawled.
Now they had ventilation down there.
Yeah, they do.
In the past, nothing.
The front of you, the medical hospital bunker held all time, have a lot of medicine and the weapon we supply from Russia
hospital
before we cover down here, up there, 50 more connection.
Yeah, many.
The small side of the MDP
the meeting bunker. The commander had information over here before.
Meeting.
PE hall.
Okay. Parang conference room nila.
Leader before. Commander before. But he leaving. Yeah. Not Vietnam. Not South Vietnam.
Walk on the border 2,000 kilometers. Many people die on the way because malaria.
Parang bataan march. Kitchen nila.
But be all too fast. Please come up outside a little bit. They don't know from FN. Have many leaves. Now, come here family, try the cassava over here.
Cassava roots. Makamoting kahoy. Cassava. So mula Ho Chi Minh, nakarating ako ng Ho Chi sa bus station ng past 8 na ako nakaalis eh. Past 10 na rin ako nakarating sa 2 oras. Tapos mula doon, nga si Manong nag-offer ng ride. Sabi niya back and forth. Akala ko may dumadaang bus din yung pala.
Grab?
Ano? 200,000 na Vietnam doon. Naghihintay siya doon sa labas. So mamaya ko siya babayaran. So nasa end din ng ano, ng tour. Parang ano lang yung Pinas. Yung feel niya. Entrance to exit. Kaya naman mag-ano eh, kahit hindi kayo mag-tour package, isipin nyo, may mga nag-o-offer na exclusive daw, ganyan-ganyan. Meron naman dadali na kayo dito, nasa 400,000, back and forth yun. Pero yung iba, yung tour talaga na ano, lahat-lahat na, parang, nasa 1 million yata yung iba hinihingi eh. Nakita ko sa clock. Going out na. Going back to Ho Chi Minh. Next will be the remnants of war. So more on war tayo ngayon. Huh? What a great experience lang. Kasi nakaka-excite sumakay ng motorsiklo. Ayan. Yun lang, hirap lang mag-picture-picture kasi ako lang mag-isa. Alam mo yun. Kaya, eto na lang yung mga memories na meron ako. Ayan. Where's Manong? Ayan si Manong. I know. Going back na. Oh, may bus din dito. There is a bus going up here. Bus?
Ba. Ah, bus din dito.
Doon. Oh, okay. Number 70. Ayun, meron palang bus eh. Hindi ko lang alam. Mas mura sa tingin ko yun. Sa... Thank you.
Here na sa Warren's Museum. Ito yung mga naiwan ng mga US Army noong panahon ng gera. So, we're gonna explore the place and tingnan natin kung paano ba talaga yung history nito. So, ito yung flamethrower nila. Yan daw yung ginagamit para sulugin yung mga bahay ng mga Vietnamese peasants. Tapos, ginagamit nila. Grabe. Alam niyo ba na sabi nila na ito raw yung pinakamalaking ginastusan ng gera na US. Yung Vietnam. So, isipin mo nalang grabe yung resources na ilabas nila. Just for that war. But at that time, ang population nila ay nasa 600 million lang. Pero, parang umabot yata ng 500,000 yata pinagala na na tao ng US sa din sa Vietnam. Plus yung mga allies pa nila like Philippines, South Korea, Australia, talagang pinadala siya. So yan yung mga aircraft na ginamit nila. So ginamit yan for the dropping of bomb and even the yung ano eh, mass destruction na ginamit nila, yung poison. Yan, binoison nila yung mga tao. Kaya marami sa mga Vietnam citizens, even the US Army, naapektuhan din sila ng mass destruction nila. Gumagamit sila ng chemicals para masira yung mga panalim, lahat ng ano. Kasi nga, sinusuportahan ng mga locals, yung mga Vietcong or guerrillas sa mountains. So, ayan, yung mga ginagamit nila. Sabi din dun sa history nila na ang dami daw bomba talaga na idrinap dyan sa Vietnam. More than talaga dun sa parang basta yun daw pinakamalaki according mo sa history nila na parang yun kasi yung dami ng dinagsak ng total nila na ginamit nila sa World War II. Tapos nakakaiyak na kasi may isang kwento dyan na talagang hindi ko kinaya, umiyak talaga ako. Yung lola niya lolo pinatay ng US Army. Tapos, yung dalawang apo, may apo silang nilaman na nakatago doon sa Mesapita. Pero, ang nangyari, nakita sila ng US Army. Eh, pili pa ba tayo? Hindi ba dapat hindi na nila ginalaw? Pero ang ginawa nila is pinatay pa rin nila. So, parang, ano, bakit ganun at bata? Tapos, hindi ko na pinakita dyan yung mga pictures ng mga slim water na tao. Grabe, may bata, may babae. Hindi mo maisip na ba't ganun? Diba? Ay hirap talaga kapag may war. Yun. Akala mo lahat ay mananalo. Hindi, pare-parehong talo. Kasi, sinusunod lang natin, sinusunod lang nila yung order ng mga nakakataas sa kanila. Pero, ang totoo nagsisuffer dun is yung mga nasa ibaba eh. Yung mga naapektuhan tulad ng civilians and mga soldiers na lumalaban para sa mga leaders nila.
So the reason kung bakit nagkaroon ng gera, dahil itong si US, hawak nila yung Vietnam. At ayaw nila na maging communist country. Yan. Kaya pinakatakot din nila na baka yung Philippines, yung Thailand, maging communist country din. Kasi yung communist country, kasi hawakin ni China at saka ng Russia o USSR pa yata ng time din dati. So, ayaw nila. Eh, magkalaban na sila, di ba? So, ayaw nila na makuha yun nun. Kasi ganun na yung nangyari sa South Korea. Yung North Korea, hinawakan niya ng China at saka ng Russia. Tapos yung South, yun naman yung hinawakan ng US. Kaya na-divide yung dalawa, di ba? Tapos, ayun na, napakasan na nangyari. Dahil, dahil sa mga pang-alilat nila, magkadami-dami. Dami na matang.
Please like and subscribe my channel. Thank you for sa panonood nyo. Have a good day. Bye.